Hey foodies, welcome to CookingShooking. In this video, we are going to make a recipe of Basundi. In simpler terms, it is just a condensed milk in Indian style with some herbs, spices and nuts. But the taste is just fantastic, guys. So let's begin. The first step is to heat the milk. So here I have a kadhai. Please try to use an iron kadhai. That brings the perfect result in this recipe. Add in 1 liter of milk. Along with the milk, we will add a little bit of nutmeg or jaifal. This brings a very nice flavor to our basundi. Here I am grating just about 1 pinch of it. Along with the nutmeg or jaifal, we will also add a little bit of cardamom, a few strands of saffron or kesar, and then you can add the sugar if you like your basundi to be extra creamy, or else you can skip it right now. We will continuously stir it in high flame until it gets a boil. If you are using a non-stick pan, then you can ease out on the stirring part. Making basundi is very easy, guys. Once this gets a boil, we will lower the flame to medium and then continuously stir it until this is reduced to half. You can also keep it high if you are extra cautious with this. As you can see how our basundi is getting the color slowly and steadily. Looks perfect, isn't it? The only thing to be careful in this recipe is to make sure to stir very often. Otherwise, the milk can stick in the bottom, as well as there will be big malai chunks. From what I believe, a perfect basundi needs to have small malai chunks or grainy texture that you can attain only by stirring regularly and scraping the sides very often. Once this milk is half in volume, as you can see how this has reduced to half, we will add the sugar. Here I am using 1/3 cup of sugar or about 5 to 6 tablespoons of sugar. After adding the sugar, this will get even more color. In medium flame, we will continuously stir it again for about 2 minutes. Our basundi is ready, guys. Now I'm going to take it out. While the basundi is cooling a little bit, we will also roast some almonds. I absolutely love badam in basundi, especially roasted badam. So here I have a small pan. I have added a little bit of cut almonds. We will roast it in low flame until we get a nutty flavor. After about 2 or 3 minutes of continuously stirring this again, we will add the pistachios or pista and then roast it for 1 more minute. This is done. Now I am going to transfer the basundi in a serving bowl. If you like your basundi warm or hot, you can serve it immediately, or if you like it chilled like me, then you can keep it in the refrigerator. I'm going to add a little bit of nuts to the basundi before keeping it in the refrigerator. You can also keep it in the freezer for about 1 hour. I'm keeping it inside the fridge for about 3 hours. After 3 hours, take it out and then serve it. This is such a simple recipe, guys. In fact, it is very similar to rabri or even kulfi, but I don't know what makes this so different. I think you can only know after you make it at home. I'm serving these in some mitti ka kulhar or mitti ke bowl. Recipes from Gujarat and Maharashtra like this one, which is basundi, never ceases to amaze, irrespective of how simple it is. So do try it. Making basundi is very easy, just that it requires a little bit of patience to cook it on a medium flame, but the end result is just out of the world. So try it out and share with me how it goes for you. See you next time with one more delicious recipe. Make sure to follow me on Instagram @cooking.shooking for regular updates. Bye for now. Take care. Happy cooking.